People who are extremely sensitive to the protein known as gluten, which is found in rye, barley, and wheat, can have reactions, possibly extreme, after ingesting the protein. The symptoms that follow this intolerance can result in depression, fatigue, joint pain, gastrointestinal issues, and more. Here are 6 symptoms that could indicate that you might very possibly have an intolerance to gluten. Kate and Yours help women achieve their body goals with ease and efficiency by helping to choose them proper meal plans and effective workouts. Do subscribe to our channel and you will see the good results in very short time. Number 1. Constant headache or migraines. If you experience headaches or extreme migraines that leave you completely debilitated, you may have an intolerance to gluten. Interestingly enough, migraines are very common in people who suffer from gluten intolerance. These headaches can be pretty severe, so you should give yourself a chance to recover if you ever experience them. They can also be signs of dehydration and other disorders. See a physician if your headache don't stop. Number 2. Mouth problems. People who have an intolerance to gluten may also suffer from, which is a condition in which you constantly experience mouth ulcers as such as canker sores. Additionally, due to malabsorption, people who are intolerant to gluten have a much harder time keeping their teeth healthy since they no doubt have very low level of calcium. Number 3. Sudden weight gain. One of the symptoms that has left a majority of the gluten intolerant community baffled is the unexplained sudden weight gain they experience. Normally, weight gain in people who are gluten intolerant could result from 2 things. They have systemic inflammation, which was triggered by gluten, or malabsorption and gut permeability, which are 2 side effects of being gluten intolerant. You can now follow me on Instagram too. Number 4. Unstable immune functionality. When one of your antibodies is sensitive or intolerant to gluten, the counteracting effect on your immune system is essentially what causes your immune functionality to become unstable or abnormal. These antibodies are your body's main defense against the flu, cold, and various other illnesses. Gas, diarrhea, bloating, and constipation that persist seemingly without cause is one of the most obvious signs. Constipation is a common sign of gluten intolerance in children. Expecting brain fog. People who are gluten intolerant have very interesting cases of experiencing brain fog, a subtle symptom. A variety of things can trigger this reaction. However, the scientific belief of the symptom is that the abnormal activity to gluten is your Ig is the reason for any diminished cognitive functionality. Dizziness and feeling of balance is yet another sign of gluten intolerance. Number 6. Constant fatigue, exhaustion. Experiencing constant fatigue or exhaustion could be related to the side effect of brain fog. However, most research believes this is because people who are intolerant to gluten have very little energy levels on reserve for their bodies to begin with. Chronic fatigue can be caused by something as easy to fix as dehydration and as severe as HIV. If you have chronic fatigue, see a doctor about it. The Cares and Cures team want you and those close to you to live a healthy, happy life. Your health is a valuable thing. Look after your health and your mind so that you can live your life to the fullest. Remember, you only get one. Please share this with your family and friends. And if any query, do let us know in the comments below. This video is provided for informational purpose only. The things discussed in this video may cause an allergic reaction and damage your health. Before use, consult a certified specialist. The editorial board is not responsible for any harm or other consequences that may be caused by the use of the methods, products, or items mentioned in this video.